Hello, Conclave X. This is Kazatul, officer of Conclave X, back at you with another Season 7 Alliance War boss fight video. This one's from War Number 9, where we squared off against LM Aviation, and as you can see by the scoreboard, they played right into our strategy. They opted for full exploration, and in doing so, wore their attack teams down to the point where they're ineffective against our final bosses. We played a bit more conservatively, ran plenty of backup teams to ensure that our boss killers got to their destination as close to fully intact as possible. So, in Battle Group 1, they had a Korg as a main boss, and I like Korg. He's pretty interactive, despite the fact that he's also very cheap. It takes a pretty good degree of skill to pull him off. I was thankful that he was only a 4-star, because as you'll see, I had a rough start, but eventually I cleaned it up and ended up timing out with my Dr. Voodoo. I attribute that partially because the poison immunity node was still up, and also my horrible playing near the beginning. But anyways, I was able to come back with Beardo and easily finish off the match. So I hope you enjoy the fight. Thanks for tuning in, and I will see you all in game.